So you thought it was the end of the story. You thought that one single event, that one single moment was enough for him to stand amongst the great.
Sleep? I don't sleep. You thought that was it?
Well, you thought it was over. Well, it's just getting started. This is the part where you reinvent yourself. It's time to get tested, to test your will, your endurance. It's time to test your heart, to test your limits.
It's about no days off, no weekends, no holidays, no birthdays. Listen to me, no days off. It's about gaining the competitive edge. You can't afford to make excuses. No excuses when you feel pain and trust me, you feel it. And all you want to do is give up, and all you want to do is give in. When you feel like you've given all you got, you got to take one more step. You got to run one more lap. You got to throw one more punch until you reach the top.
Are you frustrated because you don't have the lifestyle you've always dreamed of having by now? Unfortunately, you're not alone. This is the number one challenge for people stuck in the rat race working a 9-to-5 job. Fortunately for you, you're at the right place at the right time because I've got some good news to share with you. It's not too late to get started on building your dream lifestyle. Because I've got students all over the world, men and women from ages 16 to 86 years old, that have started with little to no money and built their dream lifestyle, all from the secret formula I've shared with them. And you can get my secret formula now for free. All you need to do is click the link on this video or under this video and sign up for the free class that I'm hosting. So click it now, and I'll see you in the class.
But this doesn't have to be your end.
Get off the ground.
You can't do nothing without faith. You are still special.
Is it beyond our reach?
No, I'm not afraid. I'm angry.
You can't get in!
Behind every fear is a person you want to be. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it. You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears, you're not living. You're alive, but you're not thinking it. The freedom, you're not running the day. The day's running you. We all fall down in life. The question is, who gets back up?
You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
See, now what I have to become to stop men like him.
Yourself more than just a man.
Have you ever wanted to make money in real estate but didn't know where to start? Join me on my upcoming free web class, and I'm going to dispel the 3 biggest myths of real estate investing and show you how to start making $10,000 or more per month within the next 30 days without using your own cash or credit. So click the link on this video or under this video and sign up for the free class now. I'll see you there.
If you devote yourself to an ideal, if they can't stop you, then you become something else entirely. Legend.
You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena?
That's called courage. Now that's the stuff leaders should be made of.
You think something's wrong, maybe it's time to stop. No, it's time to move free and further.
Mentally, you must believe it before you physically start.
I choose to rise not fall. I choose to live, not die.
The day will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here. Belief will change my world. History will remember me. I will define myself. I will never go out, not knowing I've given everything I've got. Because who am I? I am the champion.
I choose to fight back.
Physically looking near, sir.